We have this arrogant assumption that we own the planet to do with it as we wish. The balance of nature is so delicate. Never build another tiger, but you can always build another Taj Mahal. We are the most dangerous animal on this planet.
Line. People sometimes forget that animals are sentient beings. Art can bring that home. It can forge a connection, it can raise funds, but it can also motivate. These three things, more than anything, is what wildlife communities and our habitat need most.
We've reached a period now when if we don't get it done mighty quick, tomorrow, it'll be too late.